look like a damn
Wait
scientist.
A second. It's a bat! We gotta get in there!
Freeze.
You think I know?
You plan on celebrating the new year in traction?
Okay, okay. He made a deal with Penguin. Weapons in exchange for some stiff. Tharys Boyle. He's in Gothcorp last I saw.
You're lying. Gothcorp doesn't make weapons.
What? No, Gothcorp, I swear. Look, I've got the entry codes.
I'll take those. Doesn't make sense. Gothcorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.
Under the snow, and with my luck, it's always ice.
I don't know, man. It's never been a problem for me.
Maybe you walk weird or something. Walk weird. Relax. Just trying to, you know, troubleshoot your ice problem.
I got the bed right in front of me! How'd he do it?
The guy's name is Mr. Freeze. Put it together, genius.
Why are you back on me? Look out!
Sure thing, boss.
What are you going to do with me?
You?
Assuming your friend keeps cooperating, I'm sure we won't have to do anything, you know, trash.
Those men were armed. How'd you do that?
Where are they taking Ferris?
Mr. Boyle? They're heading to the propellant research wing. These guys have been raiding the whole facility.
Do you have the codes to this security door?
No, I don't have clearance. But my boss does. A bunch of them took him to the organics lab, through the lobby.
I'll make sure they don't hurt your boss. Get yourself to safety.
My boss has the codes you need. Those goons have them in the organics lab.
Why so shy all of a sudden, huh? What happened to that spirit of sharing?
I'm cooperating! I'm cooperating!
I know, but we all got jobs, see? And my job is to shoot you if I don't think you're telling me the truth.
I told you there are no weapons here. It's just plants, tissue research.
Yeah, you said.
Then, you believe me?
You know what? I do. I do believe you. But to be honest, I just really love my job.
Okay.
Thank you.
And that's how you ring in the new year!
You told us you were the boss, so why so shy all of a sudden, huh? What happened to that spirit of care?
I'm cooperating!
I know. You all got jobs, and my job is to shoot you.
No! No!
Someone's bleeding out!
What the hell? Strung him up like a side of beef!
Help!
You still alive? Hey, I'm gonna get you down, bro.
How close is the nearest hospital?
He ain't taking it easy on us, so don't take it easy on him!
This ain't happening! Not to me!
I saw you on GNN! You just saved my life!
You have codes I need to access the propellant research wing.
I do. Here, take them. You're going to save Mr. Boyle, right?
It's not safe inside Gothcorp. You need to get out of here.
Don't worry. I won't be hanging around. And, thanks, you know? Not just for me. For Gotham.
On the XC suit coming.
Slowly, sir.
I'm encountering ice formations impeding my progress.
The thermal gloves would certainly help you with that. I'm working as quickly as I can.
Keep me posted.
We gotta get them. Now, where the hell's Rex?
He's supposed to meet us here with the security pad.
Good. Where is it?
Knock it off.
Think we've got trouble. We don't get
get to him. That'll go double for us.
So, what? I guess we wait for Fitzy to show.
You know, I can't wait to see you explain this brilliant plan to Penguin's face.
On the attack!
You had another?
Access to this door. I need to find another way into the propellant facility.
Stage one fueling complete. Docking process initiated. Danger. Temperature anomaly detected in cryopump 4. Potential breaches in coolant outtake. Danger. Multiple breaches in coolant outtake detected.
Boyle, or I'll freeze this entire room.
Oh, I know you won't. Boyle's got the code you need. And I ain't giving him up, unless I get what he's giving you.
What's behind this door is of no interest to you.
What I'm interested in is the weapons I would promise. I know you're holding out on me.
This will not end well for you.
Oh, I think you're confused about what exactly it's about to be.
To let him go.
Threats are meaningless to a man who has lost everything.
You! This is your fault! You get me out of this!
What's Freeze after? Why does he need Boyle?
Boyle's got codes he needs to access some kind of super weapon. And now you let him have it!
That ice is the only thing saving you from getting the beating you deserve.
Yeah. Look, you ought to save our friend Mr. Boyle, yeah? But you'll never break through this ice. Gorthorp has a device. It's like a drill. A cryo drill.
Tell me where it is.
I had my men bring all our acquisitions to the My Alibi nightclub. For safekeeping, of course.
Then you better hope your men are still at My Alibi. If I want to break through this barrier of ice, I'd better get to the My Alibi nightclub before Penguin's men decide to relocate.
Emergency. Propellant research wing compromised. Initiate evacuation procedures immediately. Warning. Critical failure in propellant research wing. Please evacuate.
Without the XC suit, I'd never survive in that cloud of cryo vapor.
Killing a man should turn my stomach. But as I look at you now, I feel nothing.
Warning. Critical failure in propellant research wing. Please evacuate.
Emergency. Propellant.
Oh, shut the crap!
Incredible!
Come with me. I'm getting you out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there. What are you gonna do now?
After I've recovered the cryo drill, I'm coming back here to save Ferris.
But isn't Freeze gonna try to stop you?
With any luck,